کاوش مدیا.
The U.S. airstrike against Iranian-backed militias Thursday night was the latest chapter in the poisonous relationship with Iran President Biden inherited from the Trump administration. 13 months ago, the two countries came perilously close to war. It began with an American drone strike, which killed Iran's most powerful general, and ended with an Iranian ballistic missile attack against U.S. troops in Iraq. It was the largest ballistic missile attack ever against Americans. Tonight, we will show you for the first time drone video of the attack and talk to the troops who were there the night the U.S. and Iran went to the brink.
Hey, buddy. If you're seeing this video, some bad things happened to Dad last night. So I need you to be strong, okay? For Mom. And just always know in your heart that I love you, okay? Bye, buddy.
A few hours after Army Major Alan Johnson recorded that message to his son, Iranian ballistic missiles began raining down on Al-Asad Air Base in Iraq, where 2,000 U.S. troops were based. As a drone recorded the attack, Americans caught in the crosshairs could do nothing but run or duck and cover.
Holy God damn!
Each missile carried a warhead weighing more than 1,000 pounds.
Stay right here, bro. Don't move.
Well, words can't even describe the amount of energy that is released by these missiles.
Johnson was taking cover in a bunker designed to protect troops against much smaller warheads, weighing only 60 pounds.
Knocked the wind out of me, followed by the most putrid-tasting ammonia, tasting dust that swept through the bunker, coated your teeth.
After the blast wave and debris came the flame.
The fire was just rolling over the bunker, you know, like 70 feet in the air.
Johnson's bunker provided no protection from that.
We're going to burn to death. We start heading down 135 meters, make it about a third of the way there. The big voice, we call it, clicks in, incoming, incoming, take cover, take cover, take cover. I've got another football field to run. I don't know when this next missile is going to hit.
Can you hear the incoming?
Like a freight train going by you.
Johnson wasn't the only one frantically searching for cover.
Did six people running for their lives to get to this next bunker. We get to the bunker and realize there's roughly 40 people trying to stuff themselves into this bunker that's made for about 10 folks. And I grabbed the guy in front of me. I'm just like, you got to get in the bunker. And just like shoved everybody in there.
This was an attack like no other.
It was an attack certainly like nothing I've ever seen or experienced.
What have you learned so far?
Their missiles are accurate.
Did that surprise you?
We knew it, but to see it, they fired those missiles to significant range, and they hit pretty much where they wanted to hit.
آنچه در مورد ما میگویند.